Over 134,000 people receive meat from our food security programs in Chad, Cameroon, Niger, Nigeria, Senegal, Congo, and Belize every year since 2015.